get things kicked off with one of our favorites. He's a regular at clubs on Long Island in the city. He's been seen on the worst coast in America. Come on, clap it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Joey Quattroni!
Hey, Friday night, guys. How you guys doing tonight? Give yourselves a round of applause for coming out tonight, man. It's party time, right? Don't work tomorrow. Well, for you guys, man, I don't work anyway, you know? Ever since cars don't have hubcaps, I'm out of work. Belmore, Long Island, man. Great to be back on Long Island. Yep, great to be back here. I do all my Christmas shopping right across the street over here at the strip mall. The Goodwill. My old lady gets pissed because, you know, say, hey, listen, the sneaker's already broken in, man. Put them on. Where else can you get a pair of 1974 Converse? So I'm from Levittown. You guys know Levittown, right? Levittown, Long Island? Yeah. We used to hate you guys in Belmore with your basements. Yeah, I grew up, I had no basement, man. I always wish I had a basement, but you gotta be careful what you wish for, because now, you know, I got three kids and I'm married, and we live in a basement. My dream came true. Levittown had those cesspools on the front lawn, remember those? Every now and then, one of the mailmen would be missing. Neighborhood dogs, man. But my old man loved the cesspool, because we used to barbecue in the backyard, and kept all the flies away. You guys are on Facebook? You guys on Facebook?
Yeah.
Yeah, Facebook. I hooked up with my kindergarten teacher. Yeah. It was cool, man. I took her out, man. We had a good night, you know? I guess I did a good job. The next day I got 3 gold stars and a smiley face. So, I waited a long time to get her, man. What do you guys think about these school zone cameras out there, huh? I left my house at 12 o'clock today to get here for the 10:30 show. I drove 15 miles an hour to play it safe. I have no clue where all these schools are, man. I got a photo ticket in the mail. You guys ever get a photo ticket? For most people, it's $80, right? It's about $80? $65. For me, it was $1,200, man. It was a picture of me with a brick in my hand.